Okay, now we're ready to go. So welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for attending online and on site today. And in my new role at Qwomatic, I have the pleasure to also announce new stuff that our awesome team is developing. So from VHS to Full HD, the GitOps way. Qwomatic resides in Hamburg, but we are a fairly global company, and we follow Conway's law in action. So you will find us spread all over the globe, and we hope that if you want to join us, don't hesitate. We will welcome you to make all the spots on the map highlight. Our vision is power through automation. We want to solve the most challenging tasks at hand. We want to integrate into large and complex environments and to deliver containers in a box. This has not always been working that well, and we'll come to that in a second. Well, as the future strikes back, sometimes quite harsh, we also learned that integrating our software products is not always the easiest. So when we take a look at very successful companies, and Amazon is a very successful company, there's this rumor about the Bezos API mandate that every team has to have an API where it exposes data to other teams that can consume such data and make more out of it. This is quite interesting, and if the rumor is true or not, does not matter, because with GitOps pipelines that we usually want to have nowadays, this is what we are striving for as well. There's a bit of a difference. Back in 2002, when this email spread, there was no Kubernetes available. Now we have an API that maybe is suitable to do that for any organization, not just one of the leading organizations when it comes to delivering cloud. And basically, the API is the core of getting digital. For us at Qwomatic, but I think for many, many companies, Edge will be one of the main reasons to integrate even further. If Corona was already one of the main causes to go further. I don't know if you heard about two German companies called Fressnapf and Zooplus, and they both deliver food for your animals, pet care items, and one of them really pushed ahead during Corona and was growing, I think, by 200%, while the other one was not. In fact, they were reliant on their shops and their stores and facilities. So you can see there's a clear trend here. This is what we usually would like to have as an organization, as a company, fully integrated processes, human interaction is minimalized, we just receive information about successful topics. And this is what a good GitOps pipeline should look like. We'll have our repository, we have our images ready, we have our automation, and our staff can just focus on a minimal manual interactions, but more or less everything is delivered out of our really valuable pipeline, which is great and gives you a lot of flexibilities. Now, this is from the 70s or 80s, and I think many of you might know that. And like video killed the radio star, literally. We also have certain analogies. You know that, every one of you knows that. So a new project, someone comes in, we're doing a new project, nice. And then some are more open to enforce their will on somebody else, and then in the end, we have 10 opinions about more or less everything, yeah, about how coffee should be made, about how what tools should we use, and what is the best way to get this project forward. And usually this takes some weeks, and then we are ready to do, what was it that we wanted to do, actually, before we started discussing all of this and, really went down south. This roughly takes about 28,800 minutes, yeah? So that's 20 days of work for a group to just get started. And we had these problems as well. And if you have your laptops available or your mobile phones, join me now for our latest little web application where I think that in 1 year from now on, each and every one will also facilitate what you will just learn today. Start.kubamatic.io is our answer to setting up fuzzy projects and having discussions for weeks. What we did is more or less GitOps in a box. You can, within 15 minutes, set up a fully-fledged pipeline with a Kubernetes platform, Kubamatic Kubernetes platform, of course, attached. You can switch between GitLab, GitHub, and an on-prem provider, as well as a cloud provider. And this takes you 15 minutes. You get all the configurations now on your phones, but of course, you can rework it on your laptops. And you are ready to go. You will stop discussing how to set up a project, how to set up your processes, and you start delivering in an instance. And I'm really proud that our team delivered this also within a few moments of time. And if you want to know more and how this all works and how you get your GitOps pipeline integrated with a Kubernetes platform, I would advise you to join our real talk from our expert Mikael, who was leading the project team tomorrow in the afternoon. And yeah, thanks a lot. Start.kubamatic.io is now available for everyone. Have a great day.